Welcome back. The Food and Agriculture Organization under Strait PNG has signed a letter of agreement with the Foundation of Women in Agriculture Development Cooperative Society Limited in Maprik District of Isipik Province. The agreement provides opportunities for income generation from cocoa, which is one of the important objectives under Strait. Eugene Sami reports.
A small but significant ceremony took place between FAO Strait PNG and FOWIAD at AFIL in Maprik District, Isipik Province. Mr. Ken Simizu, the head of the FAO country office in Papua New Guinea, who was there to sign the LOA, says the partnership program will pave way for youths and women to access training for cocoa and also will provide youth weight opportunities for income generation.
Agreement. We will be providing support to 50 youth groups, which is about 2,000 people, 1,400 youth and 600 women. And we will be providing them with training on cocoa propagation. We will also be distributing 100,000 clone seedlings under this letter of agreement partnership. There will also be 10 demonstration blocks which would be set up.
While on the ceremony, Mrs. Monica Otto, who was the FOWIAD Executive Director, thanked the FAO Strait PNG and the European Union for the partnership program that will be a greatest assistance towards the implementation of the project.
So when I see people coming, I am more than welcome that I will work with people who can challenge me and I can hear from them, or they can hear from me too, because I've lived with the community for the last 25 years. And I made it my mission to fight for women's rights, to fight for women's young rights. Not because separating all man, you fighting all Mary, now by all you, now you separating all, no. It's to work together to understand the behavior pattern.
Meanwhile, the International Gender and Youth Inclusion Specialist, Patu Sheng, encouraged all youths to work alongside with their parents to prepare for the future.
Of cocoa, vanilla and fish, let us go along with everybody in the family. The youth in particular, they are the future of tomorrow. Whatever we are doing today, if they are not there learning how we are doing it, there will be no tomorrow for them, and you would have